Hello, so in this question we are given two point charges Q1 and Q2 which are kept at distance D.